It's Super Rugby Unlocked. We're into round four, and it's the Lions who are up against the Griquas. So the Lions have a home game here at Emirates Airline Park.
Set.
That's what we expected. A Lions victory at the first scrum.
Still playing a fielding advantage.
Seven men in it for Griquas.
At scrum.
Now quickly through the hands and an opportunity here. Well, this is a very good one. Two men to play with and beautifully through the hands. What a finish this will be for Cortnels Kassan.
There's a massive scrum. Was always going to come with a seven men. Forget about the backline player pretending to play flank. But just have a look at this hands from Gianni Lombard. Beautiful hands. Quick it was. Cortnels Kassan needs no introduction to a try line.
It looks straight enough, and it is. Skassan right in there. Yucca Fasaki with a pickup. Lions happy to look to try and play a little bit wider. Wow, beautifully played. Similani putting Dan Peel into space. And it's try number two then for the Lions. Oh, great tackle that, and a very quick one as well from Fasaki. Now the chase. Which way does it bounce? Safely, and Cortnels Kassan is going to get his second try. Lovely finish and some great running there.
Big tackle in. The hoof through. And Similani. And Kassan hunting it down. Kassan.
Edwin Cato, lucky he didn't get blown there for having held on, but that was because the ball went through the hands quickly, and Gianni Lombard is, or rather Stian Pinar, is there to provide the finishing touches.
Good check it.
Tatuka taking it up, he has that first initial steal, strong over the ball, it's Carlisle, gets it back for Griquas. They have a crack, and why not? Just unfortunately the execution not quite going their way. Turnover, Similani with ball in hand, gets through the tackle with the pass.
That's a good strike, lovely kick from Jones. Keeps up his 100% record. So halftime here at Emirates Airlines Park then, it's the Lions 28, Griquas 3. To the front she goes. And here come the Lions now. A little upright initially, but can they get it down? Yep, they've managed to do that. That's another absolute whistler. That's a great kick there from Jones. Berger. Tinus de Villa. Oh, he's got through. Brilliant play that from Zach Berger. Just making sure that everything works in unison, good communication and everything that goes with it. And here they come again for the line. They're over the line and down she goes. That's another great kick that from Judges. He really, really has kicked so well tonight. Oh, I got that perfectly with a throw-in, an excellent throw-in, and just a driving ball that is momentarily stopped now by the Lions. And they want to try and reignite that again. They've been asked to use it once. They'll soon need that ball to come back, but can they get some drive on this? Still they go, and over they go, and it's a try. So George Whitehead adding the extra 2 points, but he has a chance now. The kick across field, oh, beautifully fielded. Are we going to see James Veretiam do what he did last week as well? A run down the left-hand touchline, and he's got the try.
That's advantage over for the knock-on.
Beautifully plucked out of the air. Now, another little chip kick. Which way does it bounce? That's the key thing. Is there another chance here? There certainly is. It's another try.
Similani. Just a little chip over the top, and the bounce of the ball favours him. But still, the strength to pull the defender over the line.
Oh, Griquas are just so close. Timis de Beer literally needs to put it down. He's done it, I think.
Janchis with the short one. The great pickup it is. An error from the Griquas forward. Skuman gets it out. Not Markle. And the ball out to Janchis. Adds a bit of pace, as does Courtney Fiskon. And the great finisher he is, will get a hat-trick this evening. Courtnell scores on. But the Lions with 9 tries this evening. 8 of those conversions coming from their captain, Elton Janchis, have beaten Griquas by 61 points to 31.